that video, I am just going to describe you how to insert the post on your WordPress website. You can post to your WordPress website just by clicking on the post and then add new. First of all, I need to define the categories for a post first of all, and now I am going to describe you the categories. Just give the name of the categories that we are, and for me I am just giving a simple name, Java plug. If this is a parent category, if it has parent categories, then click on and choose the categories and give the Java is a programming language. And click on add new categories at here. Now you have successfully created your categories and click on add new post from left panel under the post, and you can see the this is a dashboard of the admin panel. I have not any post that yet, and for your example I am taking the demo text from the website. And now give the heading for the your post. Whatever you want, and choose the category from right side bar, and there is a some options at here which are providing by the other teams: post, pages, sliders, headers, footers, sidebars, and backgrounds and page titles. It will be not available for each themes. It is especially for the other themes. And now I am going to click on publish buttons for publishing this video with this post. Sorry. And now I have successfully post this video, and you can check it out by click on the view post at the top bar. You can also create menu items for the post. There is a for menu, creating menus items, you need to go to the appearance and then menus. You will see the menus dashboard at here, and just click on the left side bar and check it out and click on add to menus. This is a category Java at here. Now just click on the same menus at the bottom. The menu will be appear on the main website. surely it represents the menus. This is a Java, and I hope you get all of the information from this video. Thanks for watching with this video.